Jenny, it's okay if you don't want to talk to me. You don't have to say a word, just please listen. There was a dinner party with his colleagues, and I was talking too much with the man sitting next to me. Paul said I was making a fool out of him. They laughed. It seemed so. I laughed. His eyes went dark. The last thing I remember is waking up the next morning with my eyes swollen shut. And I thought it would be the only time. I'm sure you did too. But he just got smarter after that. He would cover the bruises so no one could see them. Then he would apologize. And then tell me it was all my fault, all in one breath. Told me I was wrong so many times that I believed I was wrong. He told me I was crazy so many times that I believed I was crazy. The last time, I woke up to him kicking me in the back so hard that he broke my ribs and almost punctured my kidney. All because he read my email and he saw the name of a man he didn't recognize. If I hadn't left that night. Jenny, please. You just say the word and I will get you out of this. I will help you. You call me day or night and I will get you out of this.